Sometimes it makes sense to divide up a complex groom into multiple parts. Each subgroom can be edited easier and quicker in isolation. Hair within each subgroom can have a completely different operator stack. Some subgrooms may be animated while others remain static, etc. Ornatrix for Maya enables this workflow by allowing to merge these subgrooms, each existing as a separate shape in the scene, into one groom shape. Let's quickly see how to do that. Create or open a scene containing multiple Ornatrix groom shapes on the same base mesh, for example, on the same character. Select one of the subgrooms and add a merge operator at the top of the stack. In the merge operator, click the plus button to select the other shape in the select dialog. Hide the second groom. Both subgrooms are now part of one groom. However, we have a problem. The grooms overlap. Change the overlap resolution option to remove. Note how the overlapping hair is gone. You may need to adjust the distance threshold parameter to get the correct result. There is still a sharp transition between the two merged grooms. Change the overlap resolution option to blend. Now the subgrooms are smoothly merged together and the sharp transitions are gone. As with almost all things in Ornatrix, the merging is fully procedural and non-destructive. You can modify the groom below or above the merge point at any time. So far, we've merged one groom into another. Let's also see how to create a separate main groom and merge the two subgrooms into it. Remove the previous merge operator. Create a default furball on top of the same character. Remove all operators except guides from mesh and hair from guides, and change the strand counts to 0 to get an empty hair groom. Add a merge operator. Use the plus button to add the other two subgrooms as we did before. Try this workflow on your next project, and please subscribe and join our Discord channel for updates and new tutorials.